So I rented a U-Haul trailer to haul some lumber from Florida to Tennessee. It's quite a bit of lumber on here. And I'm currently doing 55 miles an hour. And this is what you get. Anything over that, see that wobble? You hit a bump, anything, you get that wobble. See that? See how I've got that loaded? I had to actually take, because it's 16 foot, 2x6s and 2x4s. I had to take my tailgate off and move what I could forward into the bed, just so that I could somewhat get it leveled out. So, this is why you always get the trailer you need for the job. Obviously, I didn't get the trailer I needed for the job. What I should have done was got a car hauler, or car trailer, should I say, and loaded these on a car trailer. So, just a little FYI for everyone out there that's wanting to move something with a U-Haul trailer. Please post your questions, comments in the bottom, and I'll answer the best I can. Thanks.